This is an upper body workout for completely beginners, which means that it can be followed by people who do not exercise regularly. The duration of this workout is half an hour, and to complete it you will need to have rings or straps. If you cannot do all the reps we suggest from the first time, you can do fewer and gradually increase them. You can also rest more than suggested. Let's warm up. Interlace your fingers and with your wrists, do 10 circles clockwise and 10 counterclockwise.
It's all about humanity.
Elevate and depress your scapula 10 times. Alternately open your arms at shoulder height and raise them up extended 10 times. Keep your arms up, and push them back 10 times. Do 10 neck side bends on each side.
It's all about humanity. It's all about humanity.
Do 10 folds with a straight back, bringing your arms forward. Do 10 lateral torso bends on each side. From a plank, bend your legs by taking a step forward and then again to the plank by taking a step back. Do 10 reps. Go from an upward to a downward dog 10 times. From a plank, raise one arm and turn sideways. Do 20 reps. From a plank, alternately bring your legs forward to a lunge. Do 18 reps. Rest for 90 seconds. From a plank, lift your hands alternately off the ground for a moment. Then alternately place your elbows on the ground and extend your arms one by one again. Do 8 reps. Rest for 60 seconds. From a plank, alternately place your elbows on the ground. Extend your arms and lean forward slightly, so that your shoulders are in front of your palms, Do 8 reps. Rest for 60 seconds. Find something stable at the height of your stomach, place your hands on it, and do 15 incline push-ups. Keep your scapula depressed and protracted. Rest for 90 seconds. From a knee plank in front of the wall, do a push-up in half the range of motion, until your elbows come at a 90-degree angle. Extend your arms and raise them alternately on the wall. Place your hands on the ground and repeat 12 times. Rest for 90 seconds. Adjust the rings to the height of your stomach, grab them and step below the rings. Lean back and do 15 incline pull-ups. Rest for 90 seconds. Grab the rings again like before. Pull up, and while in a pull up, alternately extend your arms outwards. Extend them both together again, and repeat 10 times. Rest for 90 seconds.
make my heart beat, beat super fast.
Lower the rings approximately to the height of your knees. Kneel on the ground about half a meter behind the rings. Grab the rings and go forward until your arms are in line with your back. Keep the hollow body position and your abs and glutes engaged. Do not arch your back. Do 12 reps. Rest for 60 seconds. Bring the rings a little lower than your waist. Grab them and bring your pelvis between your arms. Turn your feet so that only your toes are on the ground and hold for 30 seconds. Rest for 60 seconds. Grab something steady at waist height. Bring your legs about a meter behind it, depending on your height, and push your chest down. From there, do push-ups until your shoulders reach your palms. Do 12 reps. Rest for 90 seconds. Place your hands on the ground relatively close to your feet. Keep your legs extended and bend your elbows until they are at a 90 degree angle. Extend them and repeat 10 times. When bending your arms, your elbows should point backwards and not outwards, and your head should go slightly in front of your palms. Place your hand on the wall at shoulder height and turn your torso in the opposite direction. Change arm. Place both hands on the wall and push your chest down. Pull one arm towards your chest. The other arm. Bring one arm bent behind your head. The other arm. Pull your head sideways. On the other side, pull your wrist with your palm facing out. The other hand. Pull it with your palm facing in. The other hand. We've come so far, but it wasn't without a fight. We share this. Push against the wall and turn your torso towards it. From the other side. Bring your arms behind your back and push your chest out.